Hello dear friends, welcome back to another video from Chairside Education. In today's new age of implant dentistry, where the thoughts of early or immediate loading are rampant, it's very important for us to know whether our implants are ready for prosthetic loading. This can be easily determined by using the RFA technique through means of an instrument which will tell us if we can go ahead and load our implants safely. So here I present the Smart ISQ, which is an implant stability measurement device. It's made in Sweden using the finest technology available.
It works on a concept called resonance frequency analysis, which has been used to determine implant stability in terms of the ISQ value, which ranges from 1 to 99. The higher the ISQ value, the more stable the implant is.
There are two basic components to this system. The first one is the Smart ISQ device itself, which is extremely compact, rechargeable, and completely wireless. It can in fact be used easily without any assistance. The second component is the multi-pegs. These multi-pegs are components which get engaged into the implant and are used as a medium to determine the ISQ value. RFA makes use of a multi-peg which is attached to the implant and excited by electromagnetic waves to measure the resonance frequency of the multi-peg. Depending upon how high the value is, we can take a call whether we can load the implant or not. Usually, we want to see an ISQ value of above 70 to know that we are ready to load the implant. These multi-pegs are implant-specific, which means that there is a specific peg available for every implant system. These are made out of titanium, unlike the other counterparts which are made out of aluminium. Another advantage of the Smart ISQ multi-pegs is the fact that they are reusable and autoclavable for over 20 times, adding to the economical viability. So let's see how this device can be used to determine the ISQ value.
The first step is to select the right multi-peg for your implant system. Here I have a model with Noble Biocare implants with a conical connection, so I take the corresponding multi-peg and keep it ready with the multi-peg driver.
The next step is to remove the healing abutment and engage the multi-peg into the implant using the special driver which you can have with it. I need to make sure that it is tight enough just to be snug in place. I can just take the Smart ISQ device and push this black button to switch it on. I can then approach the multi-peg from the coronal aspect and come close to it so as to get the reading. It's as simple as this. You can see I have a reading of 82 in this case, which tells me that it's a good time to load the implant now. So now that we have seen the functioning of the device, let me quickly highlight certain advantages of the Smart ISQ over other similar devices. The most important factor is the affordability. It is less than half the cost of the major competitors. It's also more economical to use in the longer run since it uses autoclavable multi-pegs while the other systems use disposable pegs. It's also a highly simplified device and completely wireless. This helps us to determine the ISQ value within a few seconds. The multi-pegs are calibrated using standard calibration values, ensuring optimal fit and exact and consistent measurements throughout the entire ISQ scale. So to know more about the Smart ISQ device, which is exclusively available with Chairside, you can use the comment section below, or you can also write in your questions to our email. Don't forget to like this video and share it and subscribe to Chairside Education for more. See you next time.